Coralville, John Lundell.
Thank you, Sherry, and thank you for everybody coming out tonight. What a great night, what a great tradition that we've revived. If you don't know the history, this goes back to the beginnings of Coralville, when this used to be U.S. Highway 6. And when they paved it, they threw a big street dance to celebrate the paving of this highway through Coralville. And that became their tradition back then, and it kind of faded away. And now this is our second year, and it's just getting better every year. So it's a fantastic event. All the proceeds that come in tonight from your food and drink tickets all go towards scholarships for needy kids at the Parks and Rec Department. So it's a great program. And it's just so great to see Fifth Street looking so vibrant and has come back. And I just can't thank the staff and the planners and everyone that made this happen. And with that, I'm going to turn over to Blaine Thomas, because he's a true spokesperson, because he runs this block.
Oh my God!
By himself, Blaine. Come on.
Good evening, everyone.
Let me tell you, it's incredible to see how Fifth Street has come together. My business partner, Randy Miller, is floating around somewhere in here. Randy, he doesn't like to be acknowledged, but Randy's somewhere. Thank you so much to everybody for coming out tonight. The city of Coralville has been just amazing to work with. Seeing this come together and having this social function in front of our development at 808 on 5th is a huge compliment. Mayor Lundell, thank you so much. Kelly Hayworth, everybody at the city of Coralville planning and staff, and everyone that is here tonight, thank you so much. Without further ado, I give you Dave Zollo and the Body Electric.
Thank you, Blaine. Great to be here, everybody. At this decidedly social event. Just don't know how lost I feel without you. My teardrops never see the light of day. Laugh and joke each time they talk about you. But if they hurt my heart, they'd hear it say, excuse me, oh, I think I've got a heartache. There's an aching deep inside, and it just won't be tonight. Excuse me, oh, I think I've got a heartache. And I better say goodbye before I cry. Oh no. pride that makes me hide my sorrow. I live a lie along, I do and say. Yeah, my lips may lie when they paint a bright tomorrow. But if they told the truth, they'd have to say, oh yeah. Excuse me, oh, I think I've got a heartache. There's an aching deep inside, and it just won't be denied. Excuse me, oh, I think I've got a heartache, and I better say goodbye before I cry. You know I better say goodbye before I cry. Well, I better say goodbye before I cry.
Great to be a part of a wonderful afternoon of music. Lots of great bands here today. We're from Iowa City, right across the way. We've got a long history of social behavior in Coralville, though. Nice toss.
Take my love. suffer your heart to break. You would see that there's no right or wrong. I'll fly away from you. I'll fly away from you and I. Fly away from you.
Thanks to our good friend Alex Body, back on the soundboard for working a long day and doing a great job as always. Thanks, Alex. We're gonna play a song that we wrote and recorded for a thing called the Iowa City Song Project. Came out a couple years ago. Really should have been the Greater Iowa City Song Project, really.
What would you do? get paid. Lord, I know we reach the shore. Lord, I know we reach the shore. People that ask, what Jesus do? I tell you now, cause you know it's true. Drop everything, give his love to you. Lord, I know we'll reach the shore. Lord, I know we'll reach the shore. He will build a shed, though the door's so wide. Be room for every living soul inside. Let them in, no matter what they've done. Feed and clothe them, sing on one. Start with the sinners and the weak at heart. That's where the righteous always start. Oh, wow. The money changers acting in his name. They bound the doors to go, and I don't think the same. They tell them judgment comes on judgment day. Can't avoid that fate because you pray. Only way to escape that loss is to help thy brothers both cross. You got to help thy brothers both cross. Lord, I know we'll reach the shore. Help thy brothers both cross. Lord, I know we'll reach the shore. Help thy brothers boat across. Lord, I know we'll reach the shore. Lord, I know we'll reach the shore. Lord, I know we'll reach. How to reach the shore.
Feel free to dance. I mean, you know, keep your moshing to a minimum, but, you know, let your freak flag fly, I mean, if you got to. This is a song I wrote imagining my wedding night. My first wedding night. It's my wife's birthday. I'd like to wish her a happy birthday today. She married me twice, bless her heart. This is a song dedicated to our first go-round. Buttons
cocktail and light you throw while you undress.
Sheridan. Made in Sheridan, Iowa, if you didn't know. Spelled differently, but it's all part of the stealth marketing plan. Yeah, it's got a great vantage point up there on the balcony. It's kind of like Wrigley Field, but probably more like the 89 Cubs than 84. Song off our most recent record, which is called For Hire. The song is called If I Had the Wings of a Dove. If I had the wings of a dove, I would fly where he can be raised. Oh, you know I would fly so very far away, and I would stay there in the wilderness. If I had the wings of a dove, fly head and show the way to all the people I've known and I've loved, stuck in land bound in the fray. If I had the wings of a dove, never feel pain, only love, and all of my problems I would ride. the ground. Oh, 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 oh. Thanks, man. What was that crazy dance you were doing, kid? What was your balloon? What was the totemic value of that balloon animal? I'd like to know. I don't think anybody, you might know, you know? All right, on the break, after the show, fill me in, hit me. Well, I'm gonna play a song off our latest record that I wrote for my friend Wendy. You know, it's time to rip the bones from your back, Wendy. It's a death trap. It's a suicide rap.
Oh,
Thank you. For those of you just getting here, my name is David Zollo. We're the Body Electric. From here in the area. That's Brian Cooper on the drums. Brian has made his living for many years teaching drum lessons at West Music. Maybe your child has learned to get funky at the hands of our man Coop. One can only hope. We need more of that in the community. Well, speaking of Coralville, I'm gonna play a song I wrote on the strip a while back, about 4 o'clock one morning. Never let the truth get in the way of a good story, or even a bad story.
Thank you.
That's Randall Davis on the guitar. Sometimes I'm bringing boys along for the ride. They do not like it, but it's cash on the side. Problem is, no place to hide when it's going down. All the bill pusher junkies, but they come around. When they hear my bangings in town, we live real. Put them down at the showtime. No, 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 no time. Call me up, come right away. Go through the motions, collect my pay. Monster around, you got something to say. Say you really job, it's more like stealing. Play a song off a record we made called Uneasy Street. It's full of songs about growing up in a small town in Iowa, which is what I did. A little town just south of Iowa City. A song about a girl I went to high school with. It's called Caroline.
Someday it'll all be gone. I said,
have not heard from Caroline in, I guess, about 3 years. Sometimes I think about her, I cry my grown-up tears. Well, I send her a letter around the holidays. Care which other man she's seeing. I know that's where she always stays. Carry on now, Caroline. The road goes on. Again, I would like to say what a pleasure it is to share the stage with a lot of great musicians today. Thanks to Tashi and the band for letting us use their drum kit. We really appreciate that. Thanks to all the folks here at the city of Coralville for having us be a part of the Fifth Street Social. Positively Fifth Street Social. One last time, thanks to the great Alex Body. Body Electric Body. If you be my baby. Randall Davis on the electric guitar. Thanks, folks. Appreciate that. Lots of great food here today. Have some tacos, hey, run in, burn it off. Got it all going on. Go buy a piano, pull it home on a rope, Steinway preferably. You got some information you need to communicate to us, Alex? All right, we're good. You know what to do, Alex. How you doing, partner? Aren't your tootsies warm? No? Apparently not. That's a tough one. All right. Your song called Parnell. Long in the moonlight,
then you know that place got the best of me. So they said, and they was right. If I made it back to Coralville, I ain't never coming back here, where my dreams were tossed just like whiskey across the bone, and the whole place smelled like my feet.
Delay rate on that, Alex. Hope you had that tap tempo jumping. Thank you all for coming out this afternoon, making the Fifth Street Social a real success. Ozzy Bachman band is going to be coming up soon. We got a few more. My name is David Zollo. We're the Body Electric. Song about my friend's 1969 Roadrunner.
Well, I saw people look for one let's go, but I'm not worried about that no more. I want a two-tone Dodge 38 piston. Tail on down the road like a runaway missile. Gonna fly. Well, I'm gonna fly. And be spreading dust. Somebody's out on the fly. Well, now everybody's talking about me riding wrong. Wants to do something to help them get along. See a man on the chameleon side. Something in your pocket if you feel all right. You're gonna fly. Yeah, you won't fly. And you spare gun dust. Somebody's out, you gon' fly. Oh, I don't want a part of the straight and narrow. I gotta fly, I'll be a little sparrow. Got no time for the town from you. Cause I'm in search of the great communion.
Also off our Uneasy Street record. We have records out, a number of them available here after the show or on that internet, newfangled internet business. I know you're a computer guru, you know all about the internet. Strawberry wine.
Don't
Thanks a lot, everybody. We're going to finish up with one more. Thanks for coming out again this afternoon here to the Fifth Street Social. Thanks to all the folks here involved with putting it on for their hospitality. We do appreciate it very much. Nice to be here in Coralville. Again, I'm David Zollo, we're the Body Electric.
Keep me warm when I'm so afraid of dying. Why?
We're the Body Electric. Tashi Bachman's coming up shortly. Thank you all very much. If no lessons have been learned, paradise has not been earned. Each one of us will be burned in the fire of our making. Victim justice to be found. Tell you people better look around. Great night. Thank you.